Hello all, welcome to rottennews.com. In this session, we'll discuss about the structure or nothing, a part of a sandbox tool, which we use for the purpose of, you know, like configuring the navigator. Okay, so let's see what the steps involved and what is the requirement we want to achieve. So the requirement is I just want to create a new tab or a group, you can call it as, in the navigator, as well as create a new page, a static page, as well as use the existing standard page, nothing but I'll be duplicating the existing supplier page and will be assigning under our new group. Okay, so let us see further steps. So here, if you observe, I highlighted what do you call work area and what do you call navigator. So this work area, you can also call it as, you know, like a tab, or you can call it as work area. And this one, the three lines, you call it as navigator. Okay, so let's see the steps involved. So the steps involved, the first step is you have to create a sandbox. So you have to navigate to the configuration, click on sandboxes, and you have to click on create sandbox and mention the sandbox name and make sure that you select the tool called structure. So here, if you observe the description, it clearly says configure the navigator as well as Spring Boot. Okay. And then once this is done, what is the next step you have to do is you can click on your homepage and you can click on the structure. Okay, or the other option is once the sandbox is created automatically, you can click on tool and click on the sandboxes. Automatically, you'll come to this particular page, the navigation configuration. Okay, so now here, if you observe, you have a create button. So this is a button which we use it for the purpose of creating a group as well as page entry. Okay, now in this one, what I've done is like I just clicked on a create group. So a create group is nothing but it'll create a new tab. Okay, it'll create a new tab. And then here I mentioned the name as Aura Trainings and I mention it as show on navigator as yes. Okay, by default, you know, like you can make sure that if you want this to be shown, you have to make sure that it should be yes. And you also need to select the icon. You can select any icon which are available there. Once this is done, it will show entry in the configuration stuff. Okay, and after that, again click on the create button and select the page entry this time. And now here you have to select under which particular entry or under which particular tab you want to provide this particular page, right? You make sure that you select the new group which we created. And also here I mentioned the link type as static URL because I just want to navigate to the static URL. I don't have any dynamic one or I don't have any application URL. So I selected a static URL and mentioned the destination of one of the website. And once it is done and it shows the blocks page under the Aura Trainings tab. Okay, now here, if you observe, once the total everything is done, you should be able to see a tab as well as a page under it, as well in the Spring Boot as well as the navigator. Can you see here? So in the navigator, we could see it, and as well as in the Spring Boot also, we could see it. In the Spring Boot, we could see a new tab here, right? So this is what, for the purpose of creating a custom page or a new page under the tab. If at all, if you want to assign, sometimes what may happen is you want to assign some of the existing seeded pages into a new group, right? In those kind of scenarios, what you can do is, so here, if you observe, you have to find out the existing standard page, okay? And you just simply click on create duplicate. Don't try to copy paste, that will not work. So simply you have to click on create duplicate. Once you click on create duplicate, it shows the name of the new page with a name like a sub. I just duplicated for the suppliers, right? It simply says suppliers copy. You can rename it whatever you want and mention the group, nothing but the tab under the tab, which tab you want to have it. Okay. And then select the group and remaining, you can just leave it as it is. And that's it. You should be able to see the supplier page. So this is a final solution. Okay. So here, if you observe from my instance, let's see that. So I'll click on Aura Trainings, right? So I could see the blocks one. So the blocks one gets opened in the new particular tab because this is not an application URL, right? This is not an application. Obviously, it will get open a new window. And if you see the suppliers copy, I'll just click here. It will get open with an application, the simple standard navigation page. Right, so let us say I'll try to assign one more thing. We'll try to assign one more page under this particular new tab. So what you have to do, you can just click on tool structure or you can click on configuration structure. There are many navigations you can follow. Okay, now it shows the navigation. Let us say I want to assign one more page under my Aura Trainings. So I'll click on procurement and I want to assign purchase order. Okay, so just simply click on purchase order here. I want to assign the purchase order page to my Aura Trainings tab. So click on purchase order. Okay, simply click on create duplicate. You got the purchase orders copy. Now select the group name here, Raw Trainings. Save and close. Now if you just click on home, right, you could see purchase order copy, right? Click on the purchase order copy. That's it. We are able to navigate to the purchase order screen. If at all, if you want to create a static link, click on tools. Again, click on tools and structure. Now what you do is, so click on create page entry. And now mention Oracle website. Now the icon is mandatory. You have to select the icon. Select the icon. I'll select this icon. Now, so group, you have to mention which group you want to have it. I will select Raw Trainings. Now here you have a different set of options, whether you want to show on the navigator, you want to show on the Springboard, right? I want to show on both, so I'll select that. And here you have three options, right? Application page, dynamic URL, as well as static URL. I'll go with static URL. Now mention www.oracle.com. That's it. Click on save and close. We should be able to see the website under our new tab. Okay, now what it's telling, it has to start with HTTPS or mention that. Okay, now go back, or you can click on navigator. Click on this one. Okay, Oracle website, which will get opened in the new window, because this is a website. It is not an application page. Generally, if it's an application page, you prefer to get them opened within the application. If it is a general website, which is not part of your application, obviously it will get opened in the new page. Okay. So this is all about usage of structure. So in using a structure, what we have done, we created a new group. We added static links. We also duplicated the existing pages. So this will help you out to, you know, like have a new tab. Like generally in most of the projects, you may have a separate set of tabs with a specified set of links, right? So in those kind of scenarios, the structure tab will help you out to achieve the functionality. Thank you.